Good morning. Today we're in Portmeirion. Portmeirion village, somewhere I've always wanted to go to. Because they filmed two important programs here. The Prisoner and Doctor Who. So welcome to Portmeirion. Walked past that and I thought it was a boat, and they just pointed out it's not a boat.
It's not a boat.
It's part of the promenade. They're painting it. Thank you. at the beach. I think we found the beach. It's glorious. We're not going to step on the beach. Elaine started treading on the beach and she started to sink. Sitting there's grass growing out of it. Does tell me as well. Could be a little bit treacherous.
Bucket and spade sort of beach, is it?
No. Why have we never been here before? Portmeirion village and the surrounding woodland and the coastline is just incredible. We're heading back into the village. Might grab ourselves a coffee. Little bit more busier now. Popular place. Elaine has gone to grab a coffee. I'm just going to watch the world go by. Coffee and a stunning view. It's amazing. Right. Should we go and do some more exploring?
Yeah, why not?
Okay, let's go. We're going to try and make our way up there to the top by going this way. Amazing. Let's go. Italy? No. Wales? Yes. Still going up.
Busier now.
It has got a lot busier, hasn't it? Very pretty. How much more of this place can we show you? Mm-hmm. Do you feel as if you're on set of The Prisoner?
I've never watched The Prisoner.
Okay.
I feel like I'm a little
tired. You are not a number.
Spanish village.
Oh, Spanish village.
I'm not a number.
You are not a number, no. You're Elaine.
24601.
Oh no, here we go. Bit of La Miserable there from Elaine.
Someone's ever been called.
Stole a loaf of
bread. Not bad.